Hello friends, today I'm in a mall to buy some glasses for me. Let's see whether I get some good deal or not. But you all will certainly get many phrases, idioms, expressions and many more. So, let's go with me.
Mom, these glasses look so amazing. What do you think about them?
Yep. They are great.
Yes, they are. Oh, this one looks so amazing. Let me just see how this look on me. Oh, yeah. Mom, tell me, how do they look on me?
Yeah, look beautiful.
Thank you.
What will it cost?
Let me just see. Just 15,000 bucks.
Just? It's a bit pricey. Out of my budget, honey.
Oh, Mom, this is a branded shop and we cannot get anything here cheap as chips.
Sorry, I can't afford it.
Okay, Mom, let me look for another one. This one looks so amazing. This one looks so good.
Yeah, it's quite better.
How is it?
Yeah, good. It goes with you.
This one's 10,000 bucks only.
Honey, it cost an arm and a leg.
Mom, it's my birthday. Just give me something.
Okay, let's bargain first.
Okay, let me just go and bargain to the manager. Mom, it was a great bargain. I just got it for 8,000 bucks. It was a great deal. Let's go.
So friends, today we learned many idioms and phrases. So the first one is go with. So it means to be suitable with. So in Hindi, it means jachna, jamna, upyukt hona. So I can say that these goggles go with me. The second one is cost an arm and leg. It means very much expensive. So we can use it like the goggles were costing me an arm and leg. So the third one is just the opposite of the second one. Cheap as chips. It means really very cheap, just as chips, maybe of 10 rupees, 20 rupees. So we can say that in branded shops, things are not cheap as chips. And the fourth one is a bit pricey. So it means a mahanga, it's just like cost an arm and leg. And we can use that the spectacles were a bit pricey. The next one is out of budget. It means that you cannot afford that thing. Like you don't have the money to afford that, or your budget is like not till the price of the thing. We can use that the goggles were out of my budget, so I couldn't buy them. And the last one is a good bargain. It means getting a good value for some things or works, like at a lower price. So I hope you all understood the meanings and enjoyed this.
So bye-bye, I'll meet you in the next video. And if you really enjoyed it, so don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe to my channel.